I am a horror writer, and my first book novel, I've been drinking in the library, don't judge me. My first novel, Teddy, is out. It is on Amazon, and it's fun times for some people, not necessarily for others. My second book I'm about to do crowdfunding for, it's called Wake. It's the second novel in the Teddy Dormer saga, and I will be doing crowdfunding for it starting this month, actually. So keep a lookout for that. Meanwhile, drink responsibly. Make sure it's not in the library.